I'm gonna start with like a little throwback to something I wrote actually in eighth grade, so.
Yeah.